As discussed in previous video lectures, analysis of mechanism is the study of motions and forces of different parts of mechanism. The study of velocity analysis involves the linear velocities of various points on different links of a mechanism as well as the angular velocity of links. Velocities and accelerations in machines can be determined either by analytical or graphical method. Now, let me start the motion of a link. Motion of a link. Now, consider a rigid link of length OA Now, this is link OA, this is point A, this is point O. Point O, it is fixed, and link OA rotate about O, this is hinge point. Link OA rotates about O. The length OA. Now, consider point A and point B on the link. Link OA rotates about O at angular velocity omega. Now, the velocity, direction of velocity of point A, it is perpendicular to OA, so this is OA, then the velocity of point A, VA equal to omega into the length OA. Omega into OA, it is the magnitude of velocity A, and the direction of velocity VA, it is perpendicular to OA, this is 90 degree, and the velocity of point B, VB equal to omega into the length OB, means the distance from fixed point O to B, OB. The magnitude of velocity of point B is omega into OB, and the direction remember, this is perpendicular to OA, this is VB. So, omega into OB, magnitude, omega into OA, this is magnitude. Or we can say the velocity at any point on OA, suppose this is R, and the velocity V, the velocity of any point on OA, VA, this is equal to omega into R. R, velocity V is proportional to distance R. Now, relative velocity. Now, velocity of point A with respect to B. Velocity of point A with respect to B. So, this is relative velocity. So, relative velocity of point A with respect to point B, it is written as V A B, relative velocity. So this is equal to V A minus V B R relative velocity, relative velocity of point A with respect to B. V A B equal to V A equal to omega into O A minus omega into O B R. V A B equal to omega O A minus O B, and O A minus O B, this is equal to the distance between A B, distance between point A B, omega into A B. Now from graphically we can say on scale, this is fixed point O, then velocity of point A, small a, equal to V A, and velocity of point B, this is V B. On graph, O, this is point B, and relative velocity from B to A, this is V A B equal to V A minus V B. Now V A, it is perpendicular to O A, V B, it is perpendicular to O B, and relative velocity joining from point B to A, and the direction it is from B to A. Now from equation 1, 2 and 3, now from equation 1, 2 and 3, from equations 1, 2 and 3, omega, angular velocity of link OA, omega equal to linear velocity of point A divided by the length OA, and this is equal to linear velocity of point B upon OB, and relative velocity of point A with respect to B, VAB upon the distance between. So this is very important relation. And you have to remember this, the velocity of point A with respect to OB, it is 90 degree, B 90 degree, and the relation between angular velocity and linear velocity, it is omega equal to VA upon OA equal to VB upon OB equal to VAB अपॉन AB, तो एंगुलर वेलोसिटी एंड लीनियर वेलोसिटी, द रिलेशन बिटवीन VA एंड ओमेगा, VB एंड ओमेगा, VAB अपॉन VAB एंड ओमेगा. नाउ द रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ पॉइंट ए, रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ पॉइंट ए विच इज इक्वल टू रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ पॉइंट ए ऑन लिंक ओ ए, रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन ए रेडियल ऑफ पॉइंट ए, दिस इज इक्वल टू ओमेगा स्क्वायर इंटू ओ ए, आर वी कैन राइट इट एज वी ए स्क्वायर अपॉन लीनियर वेलोसिटी ऑफ पॉइंट ए स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय ओ ए आर ओमेगा स्क्वायर इंटू ओ ए. एंड द डायरेक्शन ऑफ एक्सेलरेशन, रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन, इट इज टूवर्ड्स दिस इज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन अलोंग ओ ए, आर परपेंडिकुलर टू वी ए, आर परपेंडिकुलर टू वी ए, एंड ए आर एट पॉइंट ए इज वी ए स्क्वायर अपॉन ओ ए, एंड रेडियल एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ पॉइंट बी, दिस इज इक्वल टू वी बी स्क्वायर अपॉन ओ बी आर ओमेगा स्क्वायर इंटू द डिस्टेंस ओ बी. इफ ओमेगा इन रेडियन पर सेकेंड, देन ओमेगा स्क्वायर इंटू ओ बी, दिस इज इन मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर, मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर. And VA and VB, these are in meter per second. If the angular velocity, angular acceleration of link OA, angular acceleration of link OA, suppose angular acceleration AT, angular acceleration alpha, then tangential acceleration, if the angular acceleration of link at this instant angular acceleration of link OA is alpha. Remember, link alpha, then tangential acceleration, this is radial acceleration, and tangential acceleration of point A means tangential at A, this is equal to अल्फा इंटू ओ ए एंड द डायरेक्शन ऑफ टेंजेंशियल एक्सेलरेशन, डायरेक्शन ऑफ टेंजेंशियल एक्सेलरेशन परपेंडिकुलर टू ओ ए आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ए आर therefore from the graphically if this is link OA this is hinge point this is omega this is alpha then the radial acceleration parallel to OA and towards O this is AR if point A where AR equal to or point A equal to VA square upon OA and tangential acceleration this is perpendicular to AR AT of point A this is equal to alpha into OA and the fixed point this is OA. Now next example Example 2, consider two planes, vertical plane and horizontal plane. This is fixed vertical and horizontal plane. A link AB this is link AB This is A and this is B. Now, the end of which is sliding on horizontal and vertical plane and at horizontal the linear velocity of point A it is sliding with velocity suppose VA equal to 10 meter per second and the length of link AB equal to length AB equal to 5 meter. Now at the instant when this angle theta suppose at angle 30 degree what will be the velocity of point B. What we have to find out? Find velocity of point B. Now, first of all, VA velocity of point A it is completely known velocity of point A is given velocity of point A given VA and direction, value which is 10 meter per second and direction horizontal. Second, the velocity of point AB we have to find out, but the direction is known, vertically downward. VB direction is known, direction of point B is known, vertically downward. Now first we draw a line which is equal to 10 meter per second. First we draw a line parallel to VA or horizontal equal to 10 meter per second. Now this is consider point O, it is fixed point, reference point O, then this is velocity VA, the distance it is equivalent to VA equal to 10 meter per second. Now direction and magnitude. So draw a horizontal line OA which is equal to 10 meter per second, R by scale one meter per second equal to 1 centimeter. Then draw a line OA equal to 10 centimeter. Now next step, draw a line from O parallel to VB. Draw a line from O parallel to VB, but the length of VOB it is unknown, but direction is completely known. Now this is the VB, but the distance or the value is unknown. Now draw a line perpendicular to AB. Draw a line, what is perpendicular? This is perpendicular. Draw a line perpendicular to AB and passing through the point A. This is point A. Draw a line perpendicular to AB. Now we draw a line which is passing through A and perpendicular to AB. Now this line intersect at this point. So this is point B. Then OB equal to measure this distance. So this is velocity VB. तो ओ ए बी, ओ ए बी दिस ट्रायंगल इट इज वेलोसिटी ट्रायंगल एंड ओ बी रिप्रेजेंट्स द वेलोसिटी ऑफ पॉइंट बी. तो ओ बी इट इज वेलोसिटी ऑफ पॉइंट बी, ओ ए दिस इज पॉइंट वी ए एंड ए बी, ए बी इट इज रिलेटिव वेलोसिटी, द डिस्टेंस ए टू बी दिस इज रिलेटिव वेलोसिटी. नाउ फ्रॉम बी टू ए रिलेटिव वेलोसिटी विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू बी एंड बी रिलेटिव वेलोसिटी टू ए.